lot of the world music is Jesus before ministry. Amen.
Hey.
We're reaching out, we're speaking out. We break the silence and the violence. Lord, we need you now. Lord, we need you now.
Yeah.
Check it, it's time we break the silence. The world is drunk on violence, with homicides and suicides. No longer read their Bible, instead we're feeling hatred in our children's head. So much blood on our hand that we could paint this nation red. Now don't deny this, I know that you've seen this too. But the only one that can save them is Jesus, and that's the truth. But they acting like they too cool when the pastors won't pass the pew, and the caskets get stacked in two, and they family dead on the news. Man, listen, ain't this a sad situation? But the saddest fact about it, we all have to face it. So what you doing to try to change this? Are you reaching? Are you preaching? Are you saving? Are you praying? Do you share the name of Jesus? Man, it's time we take a stand for the Lord. Take back our children, our little girls and little boys. Stop letting Satan deceive them with his lies. Teach our children the Father's kingdom. We lead them in fight. Man, how will they know the love of Jesus if we don't show them? How can we show the love of Jesus if we don't know him? How will they know the love of Jesus if we don't show them? How will we show the love of Jesus if we don't know him?
We're reaching out, we're speaking out. We break the silence and the violence. Lord, we need you now. Lord, we need you now.
Yeah.
We're reaching out, we're speaking out. We break the silence and the violence. Lord, we need you now. Lord, we need you now.
Yeah.
I don't know where should I start. It's a subject that's so dear to my heart. I watch the devil hit these hoods and then rip them apart. But he ain't only in the hood, he handle business at large. Using racism in America to keep us at odds. Are we building this wall? Are we fussing about Kaepernick? Are you adamant to prove just how much black lives matter when a police shoots a suspect that appears to be African? Was it cause he's a threat to all because of how black he is? I don't know. All I know, what we doing, it ain't working. It feel like we getting worse. Or people shooting up these churches. She won't even raise her kids cause she's knocked out off Zans and Perkins. Her daughter 10 years old on the internet and twerking. Oh Lord, I can't take this no more. I'm about to break the silence till my vocal cords get sore. They say it's time to take a stand. I say let's fall to the floor. Get on our knees and with every breath we breathe, proceed to plead to the Lord and call Jesus. Cause the blood of Christ defeats all demons. We were born in sin, my friends, so that means that we all heathens. And we all need them. Ain't no winners, we all beaten. Been on the highway to hell ever since that fall in Eden. You can't see it, peek what's happening. Now it ain't no accident. Pouring at an all-time high, as well as sex trafficking. They took God out the schools and filled it up with savages that only come to school to prove to other kids how bad they is. The sadness of this madness is the victim of this sickness. Feel like since I can't beat them, then I shouldn't go on living. So suicide rising. You and I try to find a solution, but can't do it without God. I'm preaching now. You see it now. Cause when it hits this coast of home, you gotta believe it now. Make no mistake about it, we come to cut these demons down. In the name of Jesus, we gon' bleed them out. Yeah.